Hi, may I know your name and where do you stay in Bangalore?
I'm Elizabeth and I'm staying inside Pune.
Okay. How old is the child?
She is 4 years and 3 months old.
What kind of classes or institute you are looking for your child?
Usually I was looking for an environment which would make my child happy and comfortable and make her feel more confident.
Okay. Which are the play schools you considered before Little Crest?
I tried Ajmera, the little Millennium, and Heritage, and I was inquiring the Eurokids, but I came to know it's quite far from here. Oh. And above everything, when I just came here, I had a feel, and when my child came here for the first day, she was so comfortable and happy, and she moved into the school as if she's getting into my neighbor's house or something. So that made me put her in the school.
Okay. And why did you finally choose Little Crest and why?
Little Crest, I thought my child would be given personal attention because that is what every child needs when they move from away from home for the first time. And apart from that, she is very confident. I had the feeling that she would become more confident and start expressing and comprehending in English.
If you're already here, tell us two. If you're already here, tell us two best things about Little Crest Banaigatta Road.
In Little Crest, they do give space for the child to understand the logic behind every concept, basic life, every basic concept which the child needs to learn. Okay. And one more thing, the second thing is they are very confident and happy, and they still keep learning. That's the thing I like.
And on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend Little Crest Banaigatta Road to other parents?
I would rate it to 4 plus.
4 plus, okay. Can I take it as 4.5?
Sure.
Okay. Yeah, thank you so much.
My pleasure. Thank you.